When I wrote 10 Secrets to Livin' Healthy, people asked, which fats are okay to eat and which should we avoid? It's simple. Cut back on fats that come from animals. Lard, bacon, even butter. Instead, use oil from plants and nuts like olive, canola, and corn oils. Trust me, that doesn't have to be bad for food to taste good.